What's good with you guys today? It's your boy Jay Belito TV back at you guys with another reaction. Now I will be reacting to Upchurch 0 to 100 Redneck. I'm sorry. It says Redneck Remix. Alright. And it says fire. So I'm going to give it a try. I'm sorry, but the redneck part just made me laugh. It threw me off. I don't know if I'm coming in taking this serious or not. I don't know. I'm kind of nervous, so let's get into it now.
I told y'all fans on Instagram I was gonna do this for y'all, so here's 0 to 100, son.
0 to 100, that's easy, I done did it. Then the sheriff picked me up and my license is now suspended. They confiscated my weed and sent my truck down to the impound. Now I got a couple toys smoking on that real loud. Oh yeah, dual exhaust in the swoosh of sweet, smelling like a 12 valve, coming from way down the street. Night black pants, I ain't stopping, I'm a Missy's trees. Kinda hard to do when you living down in Tennessee. Shit, I'm Peyton Manning on a bad day, throwing Hail Marys while I'm pissing in my driveway. Staying to myself and approaching the game my way. I came up in this bitch smoking tires, sliding sideways. Yeah, got ammunition for the ones who bitchin'. This is my ambition, I'm hearing opponents' motors ticking. Haters eat my music up, I guess my shit is finger licking. I stay standing tall like a truck with a fucking welded lifting. Damn, my voice louder than my stacks are. Feeling like a monster truck surrounded by some smart cars. Symbol in the county jail, cause all I got is slick bars. Tougher than a big body Caprice that is a derby car. Shit, it's okay, I know you envy me. I'm hip-hop's legend, son, you know that I'm that MVP. I'm getting text messages from folks who work at MTV and hanging out with people who stay singing up on CMT. People used to tell me, church, do it for the vine, though they didn't have a clue that I could clean a deer blindfold. They took me as a joke and now nobody's laughing. I'm that hillbilly boy that be grabbing up.
They took me as a joke, now nobody's laughing. That's me. That's me. When I seen Redneck Remix, I took it as a joke. But now I can't even laugh. This dude is spitting straight fire. If I had a lighter right now, I don't know where a lighter is. I don't smoke. But if I had a lighter, I would be flicking it right now. Because this is fire right here, man. This is straight fire, man. I did not expect none of this.
All the action. I'm a redneck with a passion for country lyrics and rapping. You can call my ass a turtle, but only because I'm snapping. I'm sinking the sickest hooks in these swamps.
You can call me a turtle, that's only because I'm snapping. You can call me a turtle only because I'm snapping. Boy, this dude, he's working with something. He's working with something. Hey.
Say you're dangerous, slaying these motherfuckers who used to think they was gangster. Shit, I'm digging holes, bitch, go for it. Mr. Upchurch explaining what the fuck a poser is. I didn't step in Bass Pro until my ass got older, kids, cause mama didn't have the dough to go and buy expensive shit. So I was rocking Google, but I really didn't give a damn, cause I was raised up filling this in to earn the cash with working hands. My lyrics so cold, I wear a Carhartt in the summertime, and I stay cutting down some trees to roll them up in special wine. Yeah, fuck money, I want mad respect. I feel like Jason Voorhees in the cornfield picking who is next. My pen is my machete, let me draw a line across your neck and demonstrate to everybody rednecks are some savages. I heard Alan Jackson on my daddy's radio, and ever since I wanted nothing but to spit that country flow. The mouth of the south, all hell, everybody knows. I'm known for pissing people off in my Facebook videos. Folks who think I got it made ain't living in my mosh pit. Me and mama pinching pennies at the Pontiac, shit. Gallon of milk off in the seats, a loaf bread in the floorboard, and people wonder why I'm such a dickhead to you fame whore. Chicken Willie on the way, son. Y'all don't know me. Let me rip these lyrics up so nobody copies them.
Dang, man, I did not expect that. This dude just flamed it. Hey, Eminem. Hey, you might got some competition, man. MGK, you might got some competition, man. Oh my goodness, this was dope. This was super dope, man. Like I said, man, this man is talented. I came into this not taking it serious. Like, I was prepared to laugh. He shut me right up. This dude just spit some straight heat. You can call me a turtle because I stay snapping. That line right there killed me, man. He did his thing on that, man. I enjoyed that, man. I'm definitely gonna react to some more of Upchurch, man. I'm definitely gonna react to more. This dude, yeah, this is being downloaded to my playlist. Definitely, man. This dude is dope. But make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment more videos you guys want me to react to. Keep it 100, never zero. Yep. Yeah.